They call it the silver tsunami, and it is coming.
Their generation made America great.
Financial elder abuse is probably one of the largest growing crimes in our country.
But today, so many older Americans are being fleeced.
I thought I was too smart to be scammed, but it doesn't work that way.
Some seniors are fighting back.
Every solution starts with you being fed up and saying that's it.